how to start a Chevy pickup truck. So you pull this thing out from over here. It has two small pins. Just pull it out. And then you switch it. Comes on. Step on the brake. Then keep turning.